Hi students, welcome to the new session. Today we are going to discuss about a further topic, which is in a next level topics. So far in our previous classes we have learned about vice complements, tense complements and mixed complements also. These are all techniques. If you observe, all these techniques are be placed in one's place only. Okay, all the techniques whatever you have learned, it is applicable in one's place only or unit's place only. But you are supposed to apply these techniques even in tens place and hundreds place also, isn't it? For that, there is a next concept called mastering complements. Mastering complements, which is nothing but here we are going to learn how to apply the techniques whatever we have learned in fives, tens and mixed. We are going to apply in tens place and even in hundreds place. Okay, so for that you don't need to worry about we don't have any new techniques, new friends, nothing. We have only the same techniques whatever we have learned in previous classes. But what could be the change here in techniques? For example, if you observe in vice complements, you have learned plus 1 is equal to plus 5 minus 4, where this technique is applied in one's place, isn't it? Now when we are going to apply the same technique in tens place, obviously the tens place consists of a two digit number, isn't it? So here the technique will not going to change. We are going to place only one more zero. Plus 10 is equal to plus 50 minus 40. Okay, the technique is same. Plus 1 is equal to plus 5 minus 4 when it comes to ones place. And in if the same technique is getting applied in tens place, the technique will be plus 10 is equal to plus 50 minus 40. If the same technique is applied in hundreds place, in hundreds place how many digits will be there? 3 digits. So here the plus 100 is equal to plus 500 minus 400. Likewise, the techniques will be differ from ones place to tens place, tens place to hundreds place by just adding 10. By just adding 10, we are going to make a small change. Okay, likewise in vice complement addition, the technique in ones place technique what we have used, minus 1 is equal to plus 4 minus 5. In tens place it will be minus 10 is equal to plus 40 minus 50. The same way in hundreds place, minus 100 is equal to plus 400 minus 500, isn't it? Likewise in tens complements also the same, plus 1 is equal to minus 9 plus 10, and in tens place double digit, plus 10 is equal to minus 90 plus 100. We have to just add 10 to this number if we are going to be in tens place. We have to add 20s if we are calculating in hundreds place. Okay students, now we are going to learn the some of the problems, how we are going to apply these techniques in tens place and hundreds place also. Let's go to the next level of advanced problems. Okay, good.